Hello everybody and welcome to another quick tip video. Today we're going to talk about how to use macros to control multiple output sources like this one and this one and send them each different signals. So before we start today, I have to ask you as always to give this video a big thumbs up, share it with your friends and subscribe. That helps me continue making awesome videos like this for you. So today we're going to talk about how to use macros to control multiple output sources. So say I have a stage and you have two monitors on the stage and you want to switch them simultaneously and you want to send one source and one another source, but you don't have time to hit two buttons on your switchers to send two sources through two different outputs. So you can make a macro so you can hit one button and send both sources simultaneously. So it's basically the same process as setting up a typical macro, but I'll walk you through all the steps right now. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is go to the top of your software and go to your macros tab. Click on macros and open up your macros panel. Then come over to where it says create and find the little circle with the plus icon and click that. Now you need to name your macro. We'll call ours test and click record. Once you're recording, then you can go up to your auxiliary outputs and we can choose color one for aux one. And for aux 3, we'll choose color 2. So now we've chosen different sources for each one of our outputs. Then we can click stop record. Once we click stop record, then we can go to run, click on test, and click play, and you'll see our macro work 1, 2, 3. Now that we've created our macro, I want to show you that it works. So this monitor here is set to auxiliary 1. This monitor here is set to auxiliary 3. So when I click on test and I click run, you'll see that they change and they're both running different sources right now. Thanks for watching today's video. If you have any questions about what I did, remember to ask them in the comment section below. Also, I'll put a link to all the equipment I use in the description. And most importantly, remember to give this video a big thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe. And also remember to dream big, think bigger, and always be you.